Mr.JayJay here, and today we're going to be playing some more WWE 2K23 John Cena Showcase mode. Oh snap, I should have been reading the these, I don't even realize. Like, I knew there was that, but I didn't rate that stuff at all, like the little story captions. Yeah, but I like how they have, like, quote-unquote bonus matches. Wait, is this Tribal
Roman
Chief
Reigns
Roman Reigns?
Is exactly who he says he is. I think a lot of folks don't like to hear it from Roman because of the arrogance that he says it with.
I don't think it's the arrogance.
He proves himself each and every night. He's gotten to the point now that he doesn't even step foot in the ring, unless it's with a must-see opponent in a must-see event. Me, I'll take any match. Give me the first one, give me the middle, give me the last, just put me in the ring. Roman is like, not worth my time. That's how good Roman Reigns is. Roman has always been big, and Roman has always been muscular. Roman has always been athletic, and I think people are fooled by their first impression of Roman Reigns. He's super intelligent. And I think that gives Roman a tremendous advantage. I've had the luxury of being an opponent to Roman Reigns over the course of his career. And I could see it go from new underdog to
peak. Wow, they didn't put Moxley superior. In there.
Roman has failed a lot, but the guy doesn't quit. And SummerSlam was a clean-cut case of cycle of life for Roman, where he is clearly the favorite, but not too many big pay-per-views. Can you put John Cena in a marquee matchup and be like, he's outgunned, he's the underdog? This SummerSlam matchup with Roman Reigns, this specific one, that's absolutely what happened. Whereas any one of our matches in the past, you can see he was not yet there. SummerSlam 2021, not only was he there, he was polished and surgical. At this point in my career, it'd be easy to rest on my laurels. Come on, I'm wearing a tie. But having somebody like Roman Reigns, somebody I've yet to defeat, that pushes me. Maybe we lock horns again one day. Maybe we don't. Coming up short of SummerSlam, that wasn't the end for me.
Yeah, we're playing as the third best member of the Shield. Why do they got Paul Heyman wearing his, what are those things called? I forgot. With the headlock punch. Oh, wow. See, that's what I get for trying to do a headlock punch. Press square. Okay. Wow. Bro, I don't like how you cannot reverse that. I'm getting so sick and tired of that move. Nice little DDT. Get up. Boom. A suplex. I don't think I've ever seen Roman do a suplex. Like, maybe a back suplex. Okay. I actually like that move. That's like the Blue Thunder Bomb, isn't it? Not like the one that Sami Zayn does. Ooh, okay. Bro, he had more moves in this game. Oh, down square. Okay. Been pressing every direction but down square. And right square. Bam. Okay. The Hurricanrana. Bro, it always looks way better in the game than it ever did in real life. No offense, John. Like, I was a big fan of him trying new moves out. But let's... Ooh, okay, that move was nice. But let's sit there and be honest. John Cena, as big as he was, should not have been doing that. Like, if he was doing it against somebody at, like, the Big Show, like, I could probably see it. Or, like, Kane or The Undertaker, maybe. Like, The Great Khali. Like, if he would have pulled that out on The Great Khali when they had their one match, bro, that would have actually been pretty lit. Oh, okay, just go up to him and press X. That's not a front shoulder tackle, that. I actually don't know what I had did wrong. He did again. Oh, you gotta press circle. I forget about that. Like, I'm not used to wrestling games having it to where you have to sit there and press circle to him while he's already on the ropes, you know what I mean? What? I grabbed him. Okay, damn. Yeah, I was almost out of it. Bro, you keep on playing, I'm gonna hit you with a Superman punch. Bro, I've only reversed that move once. What are you doing, Roman? Get on Dizzy. Oh, I thought I hit the signature, but I forget. It's R2 and square. Boom! There we go. He hit that ground hard. Yeah, like, it doesn't seem right that you have to sit there and, like, grab him and then do that. Two snap suplexes. Okay. Maybe he actually does it. Like, I have actually don't think I've ever seen a match where you hit, like, a suplex. Like, I'm actually not lying about that. Okay. That's... Okay. Oh, okay. I did down an X instead of down a square. Nah, but one thing WWE and AEW gotta stop doing is, like, reusing the same lines. Like, when I remember in AEW... Oh. I remember in, like, AEW, they sat there and said, CM Punk told Jon Moxley he was the third best member of the Shield. And, like, he was, like, the worst John he's gonna be for a title or something like that. I forgot what it was. Or the second best John or something like that. And then you hear on Raw, someone says that the Roman. Bro, could you imagine if they gave John Cena, like, I mean, like, Roman the John Cena, I mean, the Brock Lesnar treatment, like, when he just absolutely destroyed John Cena? Bro, that would be crazy. Bro, the ref's voice. Get him back in the ring. I'll count you out. No, people were flipping him off in the crowd. Wait, was this Tribal Chief Reigns, though? Well, it has to be because I see Paul Heyman. I don't remember this match. But then again, this was at the point where, like, I didn't have cable, so I couldn't see this match. A huge DDT. Okay. Oh, and I don't think I've ever showed the surprise that, like, I did for the one thing. If I remember, I will show y'all, like, whether or not I show y'all, gonna sit there and see it anyway, so don't worry about it. Like, y'all are eventually gonna see it. With that heavy combo. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Wait, that was the crop. Oh, yeah, it is, because that's that whole. Okay, yeah. Huh, I want to see if this counts as a running front attack. Okay, no, you actually have to do this. Bro, I like how unhinged his hair looks. That was a nice escape. That looks so funny. Oh, I didn't know I could reverse that. Yeah, but one thing I will sit there and say is I'm actually glad people are starting to give John Cena, like, the credit he deserves now. Because, like, I remember a while, like, not even, like, a while ago. Wait, he was throwing up peace signs. That's wild. Who is this bootleg scene? All right, perfect. No, I did not make it to the top. But now I gotta jump. Hi-ya! But, yeah, I remember, especially the IWC, they were all over Cena. And then the first thing y'all sat there and heard when John Cena was gone,
I miss John Cena. I miss John Cena.
Like, nah, bro. Nah. Oh, my bad. I'm not going to get hammer thrown. Like, I pressed the buttons. I just accidentally. Bro, that is so awkward. Cause your finger's gonna be on like three different buttons. Well, I'm gonna count this stick as a button because if you press down on it, then it's a button, you know. No! Ooh, bro, if he would have caught me and got me counted out, I would have been salty. Get in the ring, Cena. I'm surprised they still had tons. And was he about to hit me with the attitude adjustment? I have a feeling he was. Bro, what? Oh, he reversed that. Oh, I thought he was gonna go for a pin on me. No, we were too close. Nah, him trying to go for this super AA. I should have let him hit it so he could have got more offense in. Get out of my ring. Bro, I'm actually getting way better at this game, though. Hold on, let me see, because sometimes... Okay, I was going to say, because sometimes they'd be tripping, and I don't want to, like, go to the corner and do the corner version. And then they'd be like, oh, you did the wrong one. Not me getting hurt first. Bro, I'm stopping them with everything. Oh. Bro, let me do the move. I'm pressing, like, the buttons, but it's just, like, not happening. And I did it earlier, so I know I'm pressing the right stuff. Yeah, I pressed that way too early. Are you serious? Bro. Fine. Okay, bro. It finally let me do it. And then as soon as it let me do that, that's when that wanted to happen. You're a Nagi. I'm not gonna lie, Bray Wyatt always has some clean Uranagi. No, I didn't have enough stamina, I guess. No, but I do like how they gave like the Attitude Era Johnson and his Attitude Era finisher. Like the of the Attitude Justin. Because I remember that being how it was in a SmackDown Raw 2006 and 7, I believe. Actually, I really don't know when they changed it. Yes. No, I missed like, I don't know why I thought it was going to be like a jump in like clothesline or something. But I thought he was going to go a little bit farther. Oh, bro, you cannot be serious right now. You cannot be serious right now. Ain't no way, bro. Oh, not me talking about how this game got easier and then me losing. Universal Champion, he only beat me because I messed up the kicking out. That thing was still like big pause, and I should have been able to kick out of that, bro. That's a while, bro. The problem was that you lose your signature and you gotta restart that counter all the way. And it like honestly takes forever. Rematch, let's do this. Like it just took forever. Yeah, it's just... yeah. Okay, that's not where I aimed you. He's bleeding already? Now, honestly, I think, like, the blood thing should be only there if, like, they're on fire, to be honest. Because it's like, bro, you hardly did any damage. To tax my cardio even more, bro. Wait, I was down. Oh, it was side square. Hmm. Oh, you thought Cena. Oh, that was nice. Not him rolling me up. That's wild, because I've actively made an effort not to do the one in the corner because I thought I was going to go straight to like a cutscene or whatever. But no, that was crazy how the Cena just threw him off him like that. You can't see me. Yeah, and then doing your finishing move does not build up your whatchamacallit. Not seeing that having to roll out. What is this? Boom, nice. It's funny, for like if I created wrestlers, I'd never like. I like don't like getting them for my I don't like getting them for my creator wrestlers, but but honestly, like, with Cena, like, it actually, like, kind of works. You know? Not Paul Heyman doing the, whatchamacallit. Ah, I thought I grabbed him. Nah, but they need to start making the managers and stuff, like, playable. Like, I do not care. Bro, they be having matches on Raw sometimes. Sometimes they be having matches on SmackDown. Like, bro. No way, bro. Blam. I didn't do that. Alright, we should be good, bro. Bro, he's getting up. Not me trying to do the finish and we're gonna not working for whatever reason. Uh-oh, the three? Oh! Okay, that was nice. Roman actually does have some nice moves. Not gonna lie. Back him up. There we go. Bro, that looks so funny. I wish they would get Johnson saying, "You can't see me." Could you imagine playing and then Johnson is just shouting spots in the match while you're playing? Bro, we need that attitude adjustment. Where he has them. And, he's over there, like, doing the you can't see. I'm not gonna lie, I get when how people sit there and say like it looks so fake because like the wrestlers be like looking at the referee counting, but in a lot of ways that actually makes sense. Like if you want to get as much rest as you possibly could, why not take the one, two, and now as long as the two, because as long as you get your shoulder up before that three, that's all that matters. So it's like, why don't you just sit there and wait? And see, look, his STF, like where his arms are, it does not look bad when it's someone with long hair. I'm telling you, when he did it on Triple H, it didn't look that bad. When he did it on Roman, it didn't look that bad. But when he did it on people with not a lot of hair, it looks awful. Oh, through the table? That's a nice spot. And they didn't ruin it by taking the stuff off the table. Because, like, I mean, I'm not going to lie, that kind of ruins it. Like, when they take it off. Because, like, you expect it now. But I guess it does make you feel a certain type of way when they do undo the table and they don't, like, do anything with it. You know what I mean? Dang. I thought he was going to do the wake-up time on me. No soul. Damn, I was trying to sit there and do that. Oh, okay. I thought that was a carry. Oh, I pressed square by accident. And then I pressed circle by accident. Yes, we're getting up. Oh, I'm stunned. There's no way I can capitalize on this. Wow, not this. Bro, come on, man. Yes. Boom. 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 Get up. Hit me. I said hit me, not that deal. Not gonna do that again. I was trying to remove the padding. That's why you can't have them slow move. Dang, I tried to reverse that so I can complete this. There we go. Which do y'all like better? The small package super kick? Or the small package power bomb, single arm power bomb. Like I think they're both kind of cool in their own way. Why do I feel like you're gonna pick me up and AA me? Oh, never mind. But I knew he was gonna reverse it. Super AA? So, I mean, technically, he did reverse it into an AA. So, technically, I was right. Nah, bro, that always makes the crowd pop when they kick out of this super AA. Who remembers when John Cena and Redacted made Paul Heyman eat soap? Paul Heyman, like, if I was Paul Heyman, I'd been in John's face. Yeah, you remember when you made me eat soap? This is your revenge going against the tribal chief. He don't bend. He don't break. He's Roman. You know when usually, like, the authority figure gets, like, humiliated? Like, that probably has to be my favorite segment of that. He did not say that. Bro, if John Cena would have hit him with the spear and won the match, that would have been the craziest thing ever. I do kind of want to see John Cena hit the spear, because I feel like John Cena can make it look good. Bro, they really wanted John Cena to dethrone this man. Boom! That was nice. Another one? Dang. Not Roman spamming the same move over and over like I'm about to do to John. He did not reverse that. I'm not gonna lie, I was looking at the top left of the screen, reading the stuff. And so, like, when he kneed me, like, I only saw it out of the corner of my eye. Bam! Bruh, if he catches me with an attitude adjustment, I don't think he's done, Roman. You think he's done? Ah, yeah, see, he don't think he's done. Roman don't think he's done. Boom. Count the beep and finish. Like his cousin said. Not John Cena kicking out of two spears. Bro, what the heck? No, don't cheat. Because I was the one who initiated that grab. Beat him up, beat him up. Break his neck, break his neck. Oh, we got that finishing move fast. Okay, it's not letting me do it there. Or do I need more stamina? Oh, you don't need more stamina, Roman? He's saying, nah. Now count the beep and finish.
Here is your winner, and still, WWE Universal Champion.
I actually gotta check that match out. This match actually seemed like it might have been like weird. Not gonna lie. Could you imagine if Johnson would say, "Your time is up, my time is now," and then he would have hit him, Roman, with the sixth move of doom? That would have been crazy. And then won the match, bro.
Dwayne The Rock Johnson is an example of one of those individuals we're lucky enough to see. The match between myself and The Rock was a wish list for me. And the template I used for this was a by any means necessary template.
I have a legitimate beef with Dwayne Johnson. The first time he got a taste of the bright lights of Hollywood, he was out of here faster than I could say, "Rocky, don't go."
This guy has gone to another universe. The only way I can lasso him back, make as much noise as I can, and call this guy out for being a fraud.
The people's champ. He's never with the people. Rock, your words are see-through.
We got the WWE Universe to be part of a magical moment.
The WWE.
Oh, that was with the awesome truth, bro. I love that tag team.
What the Rock is cooking.
But I remember this build-up, even though I could not see the match, because again,
you can see when two people,
because I didn't have, like, this, you know, real pay-per-view. I said that in, like, my last game.
I think that was undeniable with The Rock and I.
The Rock says we do something that's never been done before. The Rock says we make the biggest matchup of all time. WrestleMania 28, John Cena versus The Rock.
Is this the once in a lifetime match, or is this the second one?
Enough noise.
No, I think it had to be the first one, because he won the first one, really, and then I think John Cena won the second one.
This individual, I have great respect for.
Yeah, this is the once in a lifetime.
And who's just on another planet. But I got to touch the sun. I wanted this match for years. I basically spoke it into existence. And I thought I had The Rock's number. Just like that, I was iconically sitting on the ramp, completely stunned, watching him celebrate. I could only cross my fingers that I get another chance.
And he did.
I'm pretty sure they do have another match after this. Well, I do know they do. I just don't know who wins that one. Bro, you see how, oh my bad, I was going the wrong way. Bro, you see how like ripped The Rock looks here? Oh my goodness. So they give me this Samoan wrestlers and they want me to just headlock punch Cena. Okay. Wait. Oh. Bro. I'm getting so tired of seeing that move. Like, don't get me wrong, I know John Cena, especially back in the day, used to do that move a lot, but like, come on man, hit me with something different. I just wish that The Rock didn't cut all his hair off. I like the flat top Rock. Not him doing it twice. Well, Cena, you wanted your wish of not having kids, so there's a in the field vasectomy. Nah, but that is kind of sad. That's kind of the reason why. Oh, did he give him like a legit black eye? Oh, he was going for the sharpshooter. Yeah, you see it? Yeah, but like, I know it's like an adult thing, but like, it's crazy to see like Nikki and John's relationship get broken up because, you know, she wanted kids and he didn't. But like, I get it though, you know. It's just adult stuff, you know. But my whole thing is, Patrick, you do not need to propose to people when you're like a celebrity like that. Same thing with Sammy Guevara and Pam, his ex-fiance. Like, that was crazy. Bro, the dude turned permanently heel because of what he did. It's like, bro, if you're like a celebrity or something, bro, don't be putting your business out in the limelight like that, bro. At least let the paparazzi do it or something. Like, don't sit there and just do that. Because if something goes wrong with the relationship, you're at fault. Y'all could have had a peaceful split up. It don't matter. They're going to look to make y'all the, they're going to make, choose the, pick sides and make you seem like the bad guy, no matter what happened. Like, bro, come on, man. I wouldn't even want to touch you. Bro, I want to hit the people's elbows so bad, but I gotta do this. I know it's going to take a long time to get my finisher out. Yep, but we're going to the Spanish announce table. Bro, why don't they have any commentators, though? That's actually kind of in, like...
Oh, my gosh. No way, bro. No way, bro.
Bro, he's only done that move one time in his whole career. Bro, that's absolutely wild. Shout out to you. You can, yeah, you thought. I meant the drop down. Oh my goodness. There we go. Shout out to you if you can sit there and tell me who it was. Come here, Fruity Pebbles. And like, let's sit there and be honest. John's gonna be on like this Fruity Pebbles thing. Bro, that's not as that bad to be 100% honest. Like, Fruity Pebbles are good. Objectively. Okay. I'm not trying to do that, man. Almost messed that up. Hey. I already did that. You see? Come on, game. I'm literally pressing those buttons and it is not letting me. Bro, don't start that rock. Like, I've been pressing those buttons. It's literally not letting me do it. Bro, I thought he was going to hit me with the attitude adjustment. I am not going to lie to y'all. There we go. That's wild. Like Shawn Michaels. Take this, you fruity pebbly mother. Bro, I'm cracking myself too. I'm cracking myself up too. Oh my goodness. I literally did one move and it did that much damage, is what you're telling me. You thought, oh, come on, man. Okay, Rock. Like, I didn't know you wanted some of this pretty pebble. Oh my goodness. Man. Bro, okay. Why did Rock look so scared? Oh my goodness. I literally pressed every single one. Like I was like off on every single one. Every single one was like late. Like by like a second. Bro. Let me do my finishing move. Okay, he's dragging. Bro, they need to let you be able to reverse dragging. I'm getting sick of being dragged. Wow.
You can't see me.
See, that was the first time I've ever seen the reversal for that. Bro, Cena, don't do it. Don't do it, Cena, no! Is flood because it took me so long to build up that thing for my signature. Okay. Here it is. People's. Come on, man. Quit dragging me. Okay, I did not go to his side like that. The game like warped me a little. Bro, come on, man. And then every time I go to his leg, he sits up. I mean, I would have jumped too. Because that's like the point of no return. You gotta jump at that point. For some attitude error brawling.
Let me show you how we used to do that. Let me show you how we used to kick deep back in 2000.
Alright, get up soon.
Get in the ring. Get your candy beep in my
well, why is he walking so slow? Boom, is he about to do it? The people's elbow? Bro, the crowd literally got off their feet. Bro, they've been waiting for this. Bro, how did The Rock get this move over? That's literally insane. Getting that over is actually insane. I'm not gonna lie. I don't understand how. Like, it's literally. Like, the move is so stupid. If you really sit there and just think about it, the move is just. It really is just stupid. But it works. For some reason. Like, everyone loves the move. I love the move. Bro, it's crazy. No, bro. Oh, don't throw me over. Okay. Get off, man. Now you're doing one count. They wanted me to do everything, though. And then go up to the top rope and do a diving attack.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
I'm not gonna like this. I mean, I'm not gonna lie. I like this, the victory cutscene on how happy and excited he looks.
Oh, now he's doing the old pose. I mean, I honestly like that. Over okay hands. Bro, that was literally my last objective. You gotta be sitting there kidding me. You really lost to the jabroni in his bright shirts. The Rock says, know your role. Get back in there and try again. Maybe some other time. Thank you guys for watching. Those of you who did, please comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll definitely see you guys next time. Remember, J's up, L's down. Bye.